converting a lovely building in Hawley Square, August 2020. Pieces of wood, obviously putting them back. One for the records.